And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfielder Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Bengaluru versus Kerala Blasters.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Steven Bergwijn. And a goal!
Up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. And the emphasis is on creativity and moving the ball nicely. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Griezmann. Pele! And he's done it! So typical of Pele! So, a level contest. 1-1. Pele, and he read it superbly. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Might jump in front and keeping it out. And Pele doing the defending. I must say, this looks promising. Marino. Shot attempted. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. And back to Van der Sar, Hakimi, Thiago Silva, Aursnes, Michael Essien, Gakpo, Jordi Alba, Eder Militao, now Griezmann, and the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Coming up half-time, don't forget, we'll be having the lucky raffle. And also don't forget the lucky programme draw number is on the back page of your programme.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Well, spot on with that challenge. Lukaku. Oh, that's a fine pass. Can he put it away? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Oh, he's through here! Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Artur. Barella. Artur has it.
And a goal! Using his head and moving!
Lukaku judges the flight perfectly, meets the ball with determination, and heads it beyond the keeper. That's a great goal.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Can they create something from here? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
Well, they have the ball once more.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Ball played nicely. Well, nothing comes of it. Just the clearance that was called for. Real chance. And the danger is averted. Surely.
And when you clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defense time to readjust. They don't do that. It's a poor clearance, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive.